Hey y'all, it's I Heard Paige, also known as Paige Leanne, and welcome to my channel. Let's get this started. Okay y'all, so I cut that little intro short because I wanted to tell y'all I'm just showing Faith's hair right now and showing that it's very dry. It needs to be washed, deep condition, hot oil treatment, the whole nine yards. Her hair needs all of it, y'all. So that is definitely what I'm going to do on this wash day. I already shampooed her hair off camera just to make this video a little bit shorter. I'm showing you now. I warmed the Shea Bay oil mixture up in the microwave in just that little glass jar, and then I put it into the plastic container because y'all want to make sure you're not heating up stuff in the plastic and then, you know, just putting it on your hair. That's definitely bad. So, right here, she was kind of saying it was too hot, so I was trying to check and see if it was hot, and it wasn't, but y'all know how kids are, and she's just laughing. She does this all the time when I do her hair. She is so cheerful and so happy, loves getting her hair done, so I have really appreciate that she is not a child that cries or does all this other moving their head, or you have to basically have them in a leg lock and head lock just to do their hair. I definitely appreciate how she is when it comes to doing her hair. So here, I'm just making sure that I get the oil all on her scalp. Make sure to massage her scalp, and I'm massaging as well with her hair, just putting it all on there, making sure it's nice and coated and everything. And then I'm going to come in with my choice of conditioner. You can use whatever conditioner that you prefer to use. This is just a staple for me with my hair and Faith's hair that works well. And I'm going to apply this to her hair as well, all in one, y'all. So I'm doing a hot oil treatment, deep condition, all in one time, because y'all know with younger children, you can't do all that. Okay, I'm going to do a hot oil treatment, I'll do a deep condition, and just do it separate and be doing their hair for like 2-3 hours. So definitely wasn't my goal to be doing her hair for 2-3 hours. So that is why I'm just mixing it all together, and it actually worked really well. I could see her curls were popping, her hair was so moisturized, and she was just up here loving it, y'all, looking like she's gonna fall asleep, knowing she wasn't. So all I did here was twist her hair into a little soft bun, and I let it stay on probably for a few minutes. I'm not even gonna lie, maybe 10 to 15 minutes at the latest with her, because that's really all she's going to allow it to stay on anyways. So now I'm just going to rinse it off, and that is pretty much it, y'all. I mean, you can watch the rest of this video. I'm just gonna rinse it off, and then I go ahead and put in her leave-in conditioner, and I styled her hair for the day. So her hair was well and moisturized. This Shea Bay definitely helps lock in moisture for long periods of time, if you didn't know that. So that is definitely a good reason to use Shea Bay, as well as been helping with our hair growth. So that's even more of a plus. I'll definitely be having a video coming soon with me doing this method just a little bit different, and I'll kind of go more in the detail when I do it on myself, what I'm doing as well. So y'all just stay tuned for that video and more videos. Definitely be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. As usual, sharing is always caring. I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.